Children in Taro often fished in these streams. In the stillness of the forest, I can almost hear their voices.
Taro and his siblings felt safe in these woods. You taught them well, Ruthu.